My lab focuses on rehabilitation for people with neurologic conditions. Our overarching goal is to make rehabilitation better for people with neurologic conditions. We focus on individuals who have had a stroke, who've had spinal cord injury, and those with chronic pain. And they lead to impaired mobility, impaired breathing function, and overall reduced quality of life. So our lab is focused on improving rehabilitation approaches that can hopefully make a difference for these individuals.
In the FACTS lab, I research walking adaptability after stroke. So that is how a person adjusts their normal walking to step over an obstacle or walk over uneven terrain. And this is really important for our patients after neurological injury because they have so much difficulty walking in the community. And those sort of demands are present everywhere we go.
My role in the FACTS lab is to study methods to change or enhance the way the spinal cord functions in order to help people move better after spinal cord injury.
In the FACTS lab, I look at how pain affects movement, and more specifically interested in how the nervous system responds to pain and then how that impacts function and movement in individuals with clinical pain conditions.
The way to improve rehabilitation, I think, is to conduct meaningful research, but also to train others. Train others to carry out that research so that they can have their research careers, but also to make sure that we're also working with clinicians and training individuals who are ultimately who are going to be the people working with patients. I'm part of a collaboration. It's a research collaboration with Brooks Rehabilitation. And so this really allows us to achieve our goal because Brooks Rehabilitation is a very large health system that works with over 40,000 patients a year. So having a connection with Brooks Rehabilitation, working with them to conduct research, to then implement those changes and benefits and hopefully lead to improvements with the patients that we're seeing there, just allows us to really come full circle.